Mama thinks I'm living in a convent. A secluded little convent. In the southern part of France. Mama doesn't even have an inkling that I'm working in a nightclub in a pair of lacy pants. So well enough.